There are some buildings that you come out of and you realize that the structure is designed to kill firemen.
We've had stairways collapse, we've had bathtubs fall from the second floor onto the first floor and hit the guys below.
People have weights in their rooms, they have water beds in their rooms, they have weapons.
Hold up! Hold up!
You just never really know what you're walking into.
Until you put your life up as collateral for another life, you don't know what life saving is about.